Yo, you know what's crazy? That boy, Young Sinatra. That boy, Bobby Tarantino. That boy, Logic, follows me on Instagram now. Right? I know. I was going through my Instagram and I was like looking at all the people who have liked my most recent activity like anybody else does. Why would you have social media if you don't care about what people are thinking about the shit you're posting? And as I was going through, I saw Logic now following you and it says that I follow Logic and I was like, hold up, is this a fan page? That would make more sense than Logic himself actually following me. So I'm like, it's got to be a fan page, right? There's no way. And then I go and actually click on the profile. It's verified, 4.6 million subscribers. So I'm like freaking out. I'm like, oh shit, did Logic just follow me? And to be honest, I still don't even know what to think about it. Like, I remember when Andy Mineo followed me, I was like, oh, hell yeah, because I've done videos by him. And, you know, that means he's watching my video. He even posted about it. Logic has posted nothing about anything of mine or even just reactions in general. So I'm perplexed as to, like, what just happened. Logic, A-list celebrity, follows my Instagram. Do you even hear what I'm saying right now? Logic follows my Instagram. You know, like, what the fuck? That means somehow Logic has seen a video of mine, or at least has talked to somebody who has seen a video of mine. And again, just more validation for the way that I do the channel. It's not even about the follow per se. I mean, that's obviously a big deal that a major A-list celebrity is following me with 4,000 followers on Instagram, 100 and I don't even know where we're at now, 7,000 on YouTube. So by no means am I the biggest channel, or by no means do I have the craziest like influence over Instagram. But the following that happens, the likes that happen, and the comments that happen, and Ronnie from Falling in Reverse watching my channel on his, you know, and having nothing but good things to say about the way that I analyze music, that shit just like validates the whole entire channel. That's what it's really about. It's not about the follow. The follow's cool, but it's more about the respect that comes from the follow, because Logic, like, I can't say it enough, he's an A-list celebrity and he doesn't have to follow anyone. And by all means, he only follows 400 people. And then I went through like his subscriber list and it's nothing but other celebrities, nothing but other people who are verified on Instagram. So I'm like, I'm in that mix now. That validates me and what I do on this channel, regardless if I'm even able to make money, you know, because all my shit gets demonetized. But it's about the fact that the artists themselves respect the way that I analyze music and analyze their work. Did I mention that Logic's following me on Instagram? But the follow on Instagram really gave me a reason to make this video, and I wanted to say my piece about him retiring from the game with the most recent album that he announced is gonna be released, No Pressure. He came into the game, at least came in hard into the game. Obviously he had mixtapes before, but he came into the game with Under Pressure, which he was under pressure to make a life for himself, make a name for himself, to make something of himself. That album had a lot of pressure on it and he fucking delivered. And whether or not you think that he's the best rapper ever, because he's a pretty polarizing figure, you either like his music or you don't. You either like the way that he rhymes or you don't. You either think that he's still on or you think that he's fallen off. And I get the frustration that people have with him because of the fact that he's like, he could honestly be one of the better rappers. He has one of the better deliveries, one of the better voices, one of the better skill sets in the game. So I understand the frustration that people feel whenever they feel like his most recent albums, especially after, what's the name of the album, Everybody? That's the one that the song was on. I don't remember the name of the album, but especially after that album, they feel like he's kind of like tapered off. So I understand where people are coming from when they say that, but I'm going into this new album release with an entirely different mindset. You know how rare it is for a rapper to come out and actually say that they're done versus the market telling them that they're done? And of course, people are gonna make jokes on Twitter. And of course, people are gonna say, oh, he's been done. Like, he's just finally announcing it, but we already knew. It's got nothing to even do with that in my mind. It's more about the fact that he is retiring from the game so that way he could focus on being a dad. Like, there's nothing more respectable than that. He has nothing else to prove in the rap game, but it's such a Logic move to step aside from the spotlight and just be like, yo, I'm going to focus on being a dad. All these millions of dollars, all this tour money, all this merch money that I could make, I don't even give a fuck about it. It's all about my son at this point, which is dope. I wish more celebrities and rappers would have that mentality when it comes to raising their children. A lot of times the children, like, you know that they're out there, but then they get lost in the shadows of the presence of their father. And I respect Logic for that, because as we all know, as he's documented very frequently in his music, that his parental figures were not really anything that was anything to like. It wasn't anything where people would look at these parents and be like, yo, they're doing a fucking hell of a job with that kid. Hell nah. He's mentioned it. His mom was a racist and he's half black. He's mentioned it that his dad was not around. So it's dope that he's not falling into that. He's not falling into that pitfall of just another dad that's more concerned about his career than he is about his child. I honestly don't know too many people who would be able to just completely step away from the game just for their children. We're not talking about stepping away from the game. We're talking about stepping away from the spotlight and millions of dollars. And regardless of the trolls on Instagram and the trolls on Twitter and people that just bash him for his music, he's got a fan base that likes it enough that he could just keep cranking out music and people are gonna buy it. Now, do I think that this is Logic's actual final album? I don't think so. I think we have ourselves like a Jay-Z Black Album situation going on right now. So I'm excited to see whether or not Logic goes with grace and goes with like strength and validity to his entire career in the same way that Jay-Z did with the Black Album. Obviously, Logic is not Jay-Z. I'm not comparing him to Jay-Z. And I'm not saying that No Pressure will be the album that the Black Album was, because there's not really an album that's ever gonna come out as good as the Black Album for a plan. And retirement. But I am hoping that it's everything that every Logic fan, including myself, I'm excited to see if he can end with a bang in the same way that he started out his career with a bang. Regardless of his value of his stock in the rap game went up and down just like the normal stock market. We had highs, we had lows, and we're looking like we're going down. As long as you end it strong, that middle part, just like in the stock market, doesn't matter. All that matters is where you started and how you ended. And if it's at level or better, that's really all that matters. You can call him corny all you want, but the Duke is spit. So needless to say, I'm excited for the album that's coming up. Needless to say, I'm still hyped that the dude followed. Did I mention that he followed me on Instagram? I guess we just gotta wait to see what happens with this new Logic album, No Pressure. If anything, all the pressure's on fucking me now that the dude followed me right before his final album. The fuck? But that's it. That's all that I gotta say. Oh, actually, one more thing. Did you hear that Logic followed me on Instagram?